that this this conversation was started on the 10th of September, so approximately about more than 2 weeks now. Asking the employer job to review our allowances, is equated to carrying the intermediate exchange. So that's where we are, and the employer filed the case application against us, claiming us that we are staging an illegal strike. So that's where we then there's been now the reduction of our representative, the president, Peter Makombe, this past Saturday. So from there, there's been an unfolding of these events whereby we're now demanding service and addressing our major. We have been advocating.
What is the situation now at the public hospital? And
the situation at the moment is quite safe, since now consultants from Wofa specialty services withdrew their services, and now the nurses, the union through the APEX, also vote to withdraw their services. We have a challenge. The situation is quite sad. It's quite emotional, and I think it's really unfair on our patients, because us who are supposed to attend to patients. So we are just trying to make it to address relevant authorities in this country to just try and make efforts to make sure this situation is addressed. And Dr. Peter Makombe is released in safe health, as well as try to address all the grievances. Because we mustn't be doing all this. We don't want anything like this to happen. So I think this should be addressed in an urgent way, as well as to fix our healthcare system.
How do you feel now about your own safety, but also as a professional who went to school for this and not being paid adequately?
To be honest, we are unfortunate, and it's quite sad that we have spent all these years studying, financially supporting, like on your own through your parents, your education. I mean, medical school is quite expensive. Check the tuition fees. Cost just here in this country of schools which offer medicine. It's one of the programs which have high tuition fee. And now with this remuneration, and also the amount of time you spend at work, you should be properly remunerated such that you attend in a better state. Because an unsatisfied doctor is a hazard to the patient. So that's what we are trying to make authorities to kind of address this matter in a way that it is sustainable. As we make sure that the security of our healthcare professionals and essential professions is guaranteed, secured, and their status will be also guaranteed.
If your issues are not resolved, then what?
We have faith in them resolving. It's a matter of us and them willingly to kind of engage with the proper negotiation platform, as well as trying to assess where the loopholes are and stuff. So it's not a matter of them not addressing, but I'm sure proper engagement should be done so that these grievances are addressed.
Sorry, I didn't get your first name. I know you're Dr.
My name is Masimbandoro.
Masimbandoro.
Yes.